The EDF's locked down a nearby clothing store, accused the owner of supplying us with disguises. Can you believe this shit?
It's all right, I'm here.